going on, guys? My name is Wungahowan, welcome you back to my channel and back to back at the Barnyard. That's a lot of backs. Last time we started off the game, we played some mini games and we got the Barnyard key right at the very end. Now we're gonna go see Otis. What you gotta say, buddy?
Looking good.
Looking good. You can be a contender for Barnyard Champion. What? Every time you get a record, you get a letter grade. You get a really high score, you get a star. You can check your high scores on your scorecard. Animal with the most stars in Barnyard Champion, and that would be him. No. Aw, poor Otis. Face if you want to jump, as well turning into a slide. Go on, take it for a spin. And there's all of the controls. Now, first off, Pip. Who's got the most stars in the Barnyard? Otis has 19? Dang.
Later,
I have one. Well, it's time for me to get one more. Let's play a little more Mud Jumpers. I need to get that star. I mean, I have to be Barnyard Champion. I am the greatest cow after all. Woo! Boom. Boom! Poor guy, he already had a hit. Ow. Yeah! Knockout! Okay. That sucks. Boom! Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going full steam. Keep on kicking. That thing is going quick. I'm not getting hit by that. Come on, pig, get hit by it. Aww. Yeah! 5 lives. Boom. I guess, in a sense, flawless, but not really. All 3 knockouts. Come on. Am I good? Star! Yeah! There we go. Number 1. Nice. It only took 2 tries. And man, did that thing go quick. Let's see what you gotta say, pig.
Hungry?
I am kind of hungry. I just ate breakfast, though. I ran out of butter. So we gotta go fill a milk can with milk. Then you can press space to take the milk, or press enter to shake it. Keep tapping enter until you get cream, but be quick, or the milk will curdle. Once you have cream, you can either take the cream, or you can churn it into butter. You can only use each milk once per day. I will get you some butter, pig. Let us go get butter. Enter the barn. So, you see those milk cans? Oh wait, I gotta put on sunglasses, I believe. Or no, do I? Oh no, I just have to go up to it. Don't need to see that. Press enter to churn. Oh. Boom. And butter. Nice! I might as well get a few other things while I'm at it. Let's see, I'll get another butter, and I'll get 2 creams. You never know when it might be useful. Actually, I'll get a butter, a cream, and a milk. There you go, then I'll have 1 leftover of everything. Once all is said and done. I will churn that one once to get cream. Keep the cream. And let's... Oh, that looks like mayonnaise. Seriously. Like, how does that not look like mayonnaise? And I'm gonna take straight up milk. I think you could get chocolate from those boxes, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, it has like a chocolate bar on the top of it. I don't know. Maybe I'm just crazy. But let's go back outside, because we got work to do. I remember this being a good-sized game. Not that I mind, because it's a fun game. Press enter to chat with Pig. Hello there, Pig. Do you always have an apple? Fresh from the cow, oh god. You're always gonna go get snacks, Pig. That's why we love you, buddy.
I need your
help. Gotta check up on the Jersey cows. Ordinarily, I don't condone squirting other cows, but in their case, I'll make an exception. Thank you, Ben. I'm so special. Yay. Aw, man. Okay, well, it didn't take long for me to crash. I have to get off. There you go. And back to the bike. That reminds me of the bike I used to have when I was... Oh! Bike I used to have when I was older. Older, younger. Then I sold it once I couldn't really ride it anymore. Sprint! Sprinting started. It's the one thing I remember for our printer. Whenever you printed something, it would say, printing started. And once again, I forgot to set a timer. Well, did not want to go to my cell phone. I wanted to go to sunglasses. I tried to think of a one-liner for a cow, but I couldn't think of one. Oh well. You missed. What's the big idea?
See ya.
Wouldn't wanna be you. Yeah. Nice. Oh hey, there's a recipe. Chocolate something. We say, I forgot to read that. Whoops. Oh well. Oh wait. I got a message on my cell phone. Oh, I gotta wait for tonight? But tonight's like... Tonight. Cell phones are so handy these days. Yes, they are. And that's just telling me what I can do with them. I don't need it. I could get that note, but I need to get back to the barnyard. You know, like the name of the game, right? Literally. Ooh, and stop right there. Oh, and here's the farmer. Hello there, Root. A business proposition. How about going into a partnership? Well, what kind of partnership? The Gopher Underground Shop. I can buy stuff. Be sure to come on back and check it out. 500? Nice! All I had was like 200 before that. Oh, never mind, I was one off at 200. There, now it's like I had 200 beforehand. Really quickly. Find all things in Barnyard. The farmer keeps ice and chocolate in there. Nice. Now let's go meet the Gopher Boys. They are right across the bridge. I always found this music slightly creepy. The Jersey cows were a real nuisance. Yeah, I figured that part out. What do we got in the rack? Birthday cake? Nice! But it's not even my birthday. It just sounds creepy, man. Like, you gotta agree with me on that. Joey! What's up, my man? This here's the Gopher Underground. Step inside, my associate. Frankie will assist with all your needs.
Don't be a stranger.
Don't be a stranger.
Hey there, I'm Frank. What can I get you? Everybody loves a spender.
Oh man, so much stuff. Personal items. Whoop, not mean to do that.
Take your time.
Base. I need to go to Fun and Games and get a pool table!
Enjoy your goods.
Aw, there's so much stuff I can get. I keep hitting the wrong button. Whoops. Anything else? Nope. Oh.
Did you see Joey on the
three
way
times now I've hit the wrong button.
Oh,
is there anything else I can buy here? Guess not. So I already checked the personal equipment. Bye, Frankie. Let's go check that note. It's important to sleep at night. You can't be at your best if you're tired all the time. You know, they make a good point. Watch, we never sleep. Ever. Okay, so I need to kind of keep track of time. And I've already failed at doing that, so... darn it. You are my main cow! Gold Rush token. Nice! A trail of coins will appear. We'll set up the pool table downstairs. Duke wants the challenge me? Aw, he gonna get wrecked! I'm coming for you, Duke. Maybe not. Oh, I gotta talk to this guy. Bill!
Right this way.
What's up, Bill? Get it? His name's Bill because it's kind of like Bull, which is what he is. Not saying that in an insulting manner. What's up, Brute? Some sweet, sweet stuff. Number one party animal. Aw, yeah. 2%. Jeez, we got a while to go. So, when I get something that someone really likes, I get a reward. I get milkweed for this one. Strong enough to climb. Oh. So, this milkweed stuff. You plant it in the ground at special holes, you shoot it, and it grows. And if it grows enough, you get something for it. Now, you know I talked about Duke wanting to challenge me to pool? Guess who's downstairs? Duke and the pool table. And man, that camera was being weird for a second. Hello, Dookie.
Who's up for a game?
I'm up for a game. No cow's ever beaten you? That's gonna change! Okay, so... this is gonna be interesting. I'm gonna use a mouse. Ooh. I'm probably not gonna beat him, honestly.
Rack 'em up, boys.
And there you go. Nothing too special from that. Duke's turn. Oh boy, here we go. He got a yellow. Two yellows in. Oh. Is he trying to block me? Nice. He has three lined up in a row. Nice shot. Thank you. I try. Let's see. Right there should be good. Nice. Man, that's two in. I caught up to him. Three in. Oh my god, and I just set myself up for number four. I really like the music in this, honestly. It's good music. Okay, what do I want to do? Boom! Oh! I meant to do that.
Not too shabby.
Oh no. Now this is where I go downhill. Yeah, it was a risk. Oh my god, I have him set up for so many shots. All of his balls are right in the middle. But, oh, never mind. I thought he might get blocked by the 8 ball. No, he just got blocked by himself. Okay, I have one more ball left. Then in goes the 8 ball. Aww. Okay, there's one. Nope. Actually not. He's a bad shot. Nice. All I have to do is sink the 8 ball, and I set myself up beautifully for that. Ready for this? Boom! I win. Sorry, Duke. Duke Nukem. I can't do a good Duke. Winner! Accuracy, 72%. Star! Nice! Number one. Oh, so if you win, period, then you get a star. Sorry, Duke. See you on the... I've never heard that before. See you on the backswing. Interesting. Oh, there's a lock on that. I wonder what's there. Oh. Ain't much going down on... Eight... Yeah, ain't much going downstairs, I guess. That works. I like the little banjo music up here. I don't know what's going on with the camera going down those stairs. Hey, Otis! What's up, man? And the Jersey cows. Nice. Well, let's see if there's anything to do outside. You're welcome, Bill. Well, I guess there ain't much to do. So I'm actually going to take my bike and go visit the gophers. And after I get done visiting the gophers and everything, I'm actually going to go to sleep. Because it said I'm going to sleep. It said I need to sleep. There you go. Not it said I need to go sleep. Okay. Oh wait, there's a note. Climbing Gopher Hill is easy, you just have to keep jumping. Thank you, I realized that.
Got a new shipment in.
Thank you, I needed a new shipment. Except I can't buy that. Let's see, is there any fun and game stuff I can get?
Tell your friends about us.
Oh. Car, oh my god, there's a lot of stuff to buy.
Coming up.
Football! God damn, I keep doing that. Okay. I'm gonna buy other things instead. Just big stuff. Let's get a few decorations.
Coming up.
Dogs playing pool. At the beach. Farm scene. Forest scene. Gopher golf. These are showing places that we're not gonna see for a while. Cow playing base, and I keep hitting the wrong button.
Look up
up a website. And I keep hitting the wrong button. There you go. Well, that's a good amount of stuff, but it's time for me to go back home and end it there. I think I've been going a good while. Let's go home. Because looks like no one's got a mission. Oh wait, but there's one more thing I want to do before I do that. One little thing I want to do. Let's go use that milkweed and see just what we can do with it. Man, it is warm back here. Holy crap. Now, where is this milkweed? They said that the gopher hole I need to find. Oh, wait, but that's the meadow. This is the pond. But there's a recipe right here, too. Let's see, map. Oh man. That's a ways away. Do you know, it's worth it for the sake of the video. Let's do it. You know what, there's a recipe there. I might as well grab it. Recipes are important. Mostly. Apple cobbler. Nice. So, can I just cut through here? Oh! I can. Dandelion meadow. There you go. That rhymed. Now look, right there, that's the spot where you gotta place the milkweed. Press enter. And go press enter on this. Arliss doesn't ride his bike anymore. Not since Miss Beatty saw him. But who's Miss Beatty? We'll see. Whoops, wrong button. There you go. Spray! Another spray. Might take more than one spray. More than five. Must be that's like a bike spawning area or something. Come on, give me some milk. Give me your milk! Oh! Dude, look at that! I want a bonus item. Oh, I guess we'll see what that is later. Is there anything useful up here? Just a crate with a few coins. And something I probably can't climb up. Because I'm like, not good. Oh well. Picking up the coins, let's go home and sleep and end it there. Aw, dude, I'm riding with sunglasses on! Oh, wait, I can't go out that way. There's this way is where I go out. Nice! Vegetable patch. The Vegeta Bowls. Vegeta! Oh, that way's way quicker. Whoops. No, don't become daytime. I see it's getting close to daytime. No. Save successful. Good. And sleep. Nice. Wednesday. And that's where I'm gonna end it off. But let's go see what's on the phone before I do that. Cell phone. Otis, meet me at the bridge. Now what does he want to do at the bridge? Find out next time. As always, Leave a like if you liked the video, comment if you have something to say, subscribe if you want to see more. My name is WungaHo1, and I am out. Thanks for watching. Totally did not forget how to do the outro last time.